Was quite interesting and I enjoyed it, but at the same time it was quite difficult and challenging where we can actually, it created the place for us to learn, and overall I found the whole competition quite effective.
The competition was very challenging for me, but I could learn with the help of my friends. Being an arts student, it was hard for me because I lacked the knowledge in physics and coding skill weren't good either. Still, I got the chance to learn circular motion and basic coding during this competition.
I'd like to thank the eAnterer team for organizing such an enriching competition, and where I as a learner got to discover new knowledges that wouldn't have been introduced to me if it was not for the competition. And secondly, I'd like to thank my teammates for supporting me and cooperating along with me. And I think we as a team has achieved something great, and our bond between us has increased. And over the course of the competition, I got to learn different concepts in programming, which enriched my programming knowledge. And I had been always wondering how can I combine programming and physics, and I was always about thinking about that. But with this eAnterer competition, I actually got to cross-pollinate physics, computer science, and different fields of knowledge. And I, as a team leader, had to keep that mindset that everyone in my team should be on the same page. And I tried to do my best, give my best in sharing and helping them learn as much as they can. And there's one friend in our group who is from arts background, and I know he hasn't understood at the best, but we made an effort to help him learn something different than his choice of study. Thank you.
I'm literally changed. Like my classmates also, they started calling me programmer and all that, because I really show off my skills that I have learned here, and I show them what I can do, what I can code, and what algorithms I can make, and how efficient my problem solving skills have been lately. I literally tried all night to just, I was just trying trial and error method to calculate KP anyhow. I literally calculated the range of KP and I just put it down in the code, and it started working, and I was like, whoa. The best thing about eAnterer is its teachers, literally. They make you learn the new concepts so easily and softly by your own, and then any doubt, any problem, you just go to them and they solve it really quickly and softly, and they're so lenient, and I just like them. Like, they're better teachers than most of the teachers I have seen in my life.
What I liked best about this competition was that the tasks were not very difficult right at the beginning. They increased the difficulty in steps. And I also found the live interactions and the learning material provided to us very useful, because like I said, the learning process was difficult for me.
One of the major challenges that we faced during the competition was debugging the code. I realized that every single slight change you make in the values can cause major changes on how the robot behaves. Another obstacle we faced was understanding the math behind some part of the code. This was specifically seen with task 2, where tracing the semicircles accurately required a decent amount of math. This, however, made completing the task even more rewarding. So one of the main changes that I see in myself is that I'm able to code, and more importantly, troubleshoot my code. much better than before. Along with this, I also learned how to effectively comment and present my code, and I realized the importance of this, as it makes it much easier to debug.
Due to the COVID-19, we are not able to go to school. We can't meet with our friends or classmates or any teachers also. But by this competition, we interact with many other students, classmates, and also many of the instructors of the Eontra team members.
We were very bored while the whole COVID-19 lockdown and the pandemic, and it was really interesting and fun way to spend like towards the end of the lockdown year doing this Eontra.
And now something special.
ये हम हैं, ये हमारा कोड है, और ये है हमारा ओलंपिक.
Music.
गजब बेइज्जती है.